Here's a breakdown of COVID-19 numbers reported in our area. Tri-County health officials reporting 475 new and probable cases since yesterday. Tazewell County reporting 2 virus-related deaths. McLean County seeing 487 new cases and 1 death reported since yesterday. Right now, 55% of the Tri-County area and 58% of McLean County has been fully vaccinated.